Hello everyone, I Vatsal welcome you all to my channel, and today I am going to show you how to change the drive letter in Windows 10. So suppose we want to change the drive letter for this local disk D from D to something else. So the way to do it is just go to the search bar and type computer management. Yeah, just click on this search result, computer management. Now just click on this disk management option under the storage. Now just select the drive area or the drive for which you want to change the letter. So we want to change the letter for D drive. So just select this. Just right click over this now and click on the option change drive letter and paths. Now just select this D drive by clicking on it and click on the button change. Now you can assign whatever drive letter you want to assign from this drop down. Suppose we want to assign H letter to it, then just click on the OK button and click on the Yes button. So now let's see whether the drive letter is changed or not. So you can see that the drive letter has successfully changed from D to H. So this is how we can change the drive letter in Windows 10. So that's it from my side. If you like my video, you can click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.